A military force bearing the crest of flames on its banner marches west to Garrigmach from Shambhala, attacking nearby cities along the way. Rhea informs the Alliance that the enemy's general is none other than the ancient Fel King Nemesis. And so the Alliance army prepares for their final battle, hoping to put an end to Fodland's blood-stained history.
What's the plan, my friend? I thought you'd say that. Then, of course, I'll be joining you. What about the rest of you? Our enemy is a monster of legend. As always, there's not a shred of proof that we can win.
A foolish inquiry, Claude. I must finish what my father started.
Started? Your father ran away before the battle even began.
Well, all the more reason why I, as his heir, cannot flee now.
I'm in. I need to get back at him for hurting my brother. I'm not going to let him get away with it.
Wow. Hilda's serious about this.
I, too, will fight until the end. I wish to protect Fodland's future.
I feel the same as Lysithia. It would hardly be fitting for Captain Geralt's apprentice to bow out now. I'll show them everything he taught me.
I will give it my all as well. For the professor, for Claude, and for all of you who helped make me as strong as I am now.
I'm in too. And when we're done, I'm gonna eat tons of steak to celebrate.
This truly is the final battle. At this point, you shouldn't have to ask us, Claude. You know we're with you.
I do know that, Ignatz. But I had to ask, just to make sure.
Look at how reliable you kids have become. You've trained them well, Professor. This Nemesis guy should be arriving soon. Is everyone ready?
It's finally time. I'm on board with that. Let's all make it through this alive. Let's defeat this dusty old king of liberation and put an end to this history of lies. Once we've done that, there'll be nothing holding us back. A new and brighter age will begin. Let's go, my friend. Fodland's new dawn awaits. Nemesis is here, and with more soldiers than expected.
A swamp, huh? But there's something about it. It looks odd somehow.
Can't breathe. He should not have done that. Be careful. The water is poisonous to the living.
It looks like we better not get near that swamp. Try to avoid it during the fight.
Leave it to me. Should have seen that coming.
Onward. Committed to memory.
Steady now.
Yeah!
I will prevail. I fight for justice's name. Warfare. I'll do my best. I have to do this. I must keep going.
What's my strategy?
Huh? I think they've got some sort of magical link with Nemesis.
Could the magic be protecting him?
Not sure, but we'd better take out his 10 commanders before taking him on.
There's no stopping me.
Nine more commanders remaining. We just killed number 10. These can't be the 10 elites, can they? Nah, not likely. At the ready. A fitting outcome. Guide me well. Lament your weakness.
Ready when you are.
Shall we?
My orders?
Seros, I will kill you. Do not get in my way.
So that's Nemesis. You're a crusty old bastard, you know that?
All those who stand in my way will be destroyed!
Watch out, Claude! They're coming for us!
I am sorry. This is for the best, right? To survive, I will win! Each battle, a victory.
For the future of Fodland.
roar of battle. Hey, look at you.
Don't disappoint. No obstacle.
Exemplum.
Who's next?
Thank you.
Demonic beasts flying in from the south. Someone here must be able to summon them.
There's a strange presence. Is someone over there?
I'm hurt, but I'm with you.
Shall not stray. Hopefully, I'll be more useful.
A predictable success. Defeat me? Left. At the ready.
Oh,
taking life doesn't faze me. Strip. Will prevail.
Steady now.
I'll do my best.
Appreciate it.
What's my strategy?
There's no stopping me.
Guide me well.
Leave it to me.
Time for sucker!
That's another one.
Great work.
Shall we? Thought you could best me. My skill.
Now we can't call any more demonic beasts, and the remaining forces of Shambhala have been defeated too.
Ready when you are. My duty is your death. My orders? Make a difference?
Ha!
controls my body and my...
Appreciate that.
Continue my...
Swampland vanished. Thank you.
Fought and won.
Fire meets water. Each battle a victory.
Just stay alive, okay?
Thank you. Appreciate it.
I can still fight.
Gotta get. I'm feeling.
Fun to watch.
Professor, Claude, all the subordinates to Nemesis have been eliminated.
It took some doing, but now is our chance to face off against Nemesis.
I shall not stray.
Shall we?
Thanks so much.
sword. You bear the crest of flames, just as I do.
Thank you.
Remain cautious.
Haven't withered away just yet.
That one seemed to work. We're almost done. Let's go, my friend! Tough talk from the guy who's lived too long. Allow me to fix that!
You are all pathetic weaklings. You lack the courage to challenge me in long combat.
Yet we have the strength to scale the walls between us. To reach out our hands in friendship, so we can open our true hearts to one another! That's how we win! Future historians will refer to this day as the new dawn of Fodland. Of that, I have no doubt. It's up to you now, Teach. As for my path...
A rising flame was alight as the flow of time carved a new history for Fodland. The ambitions of the Fel King Nemesis were crushed, averting what could have been the greatest crisis in the history of Fodland. After 5.5 years of war, a new age was set to begin. Country, faith, history, all that had once formed the order of the world was wiped clean. The heroes whose very hands saved Fodland from a dark fate commenced with the building of a new society. The leaders of this new, unified Fodland began their walk down a seemingly endless path. One towards a world that would cherish differences in race and belief. One where all life would be valued equally. Those leaders clung to the hope that their path would not end with Fodland, that it would someday span the seas to Dagda and beyond the throat to Almira.